chewing gum that lost its taste. The photograph went to waste. The lemonade that went flat. The wind that blew away the hat. The passenger left by the road. The murderer fell down the stairs and left her all alone with only her nightmares.
At about 7, my parents decided to move to the suburbs. Get away from me. They bought a large house, grounds, woods, and a fish pond, where there were squirrels instead of rats. They lived there in a comfortable capsule, with a beautiful garden, and cut off from contact with the life of the city.
I see the end of looking glass. Yeah, it's funny how these things will pass. Well, sunlight tumbles through the trees. Raindrops keep falling on the seven seas.
At this time, I was greatly impressed by an autobiography of a burglar called You Can't.
By the road, the murderer fell.